The New South Wales Crime Commission, established in 1985, is a statutory authority with Royal Commission-like powers, primarily investigating drug trafficking and organised crime. The Commission has virtually unlimited secrecy provisions, can hide its own hearings, and is overseen by just a small group of senior officials, including New South Wales Crime Commissioner Philip Bradley, Mark Standen's immediate boss.